Hey guys, so today I'm going to be playing a game that I've looked forward to playing for so long. It is Rise of the Tomb Raider. I remember playing Tomb Raider when I was a little kid. I remember playing Tomb Raider 2 and being frightened of the butler. But this new game looks absolutely beautiful, so I can't wait to give it a go. Hopefully you guys like this walkthrough. If you do, please leave a comment below and like the video and hit subscribe if you're not already subscribed. The cutscenes in this game look like they're going to be absolutely amazing, so I'm going to dim myself and stay quiet for those. So, let's go!
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Let's go. How cool is Lara? She ain't giving up. And she's still pretty.
You're almost there.
Oh my god, forget that.
Wait till you see this view, Lara.
No way.
Take my hand.
How much of a bro is this guy as well?
Thanks.
Oh my god.
Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail reach the mountain summit.
We'll have a good view.
Look at the snow all like moving around me. How cool is that?
Take it easy here.
Like, I do not do well in the cold, so this game is actually making me feel cold.
This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Also, wind. Not a big fan of wind. Like, I get those. Oh my god, can you actually fall off the side?
Hey, even
Let's not try. It's so pretty.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Like, I get those, you know when your fingertips kind of go white and then blue? I get that from English weather in autumn. So I would not do well here. Is she in Siberia? Oh! Oh!
Shit!
No!
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Lara, put your hands out! Like, surely having your hands there when you're on a cliff is not a good fun. Oh my god! Oh my god! No! No! Stay on! Stay on! Ah! Jump!
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
Hurry up!
No! It's too dangerous!
Oh, for God's sake. I'm like, yeah, come get me!
Climb back up!
Are you
serious? Go on! Oh, wow! She's such a hero. Let's climb this icy wall. Okay, let's go. Look how cool the ice looks! That looks awesome. Can we get it this way? Go around here? Come on, Lara, you got this. What the hell are we gonna do here? Jump? Ah, stay on, stay on! Oh god, jump again, try again! Nah, we can't go that way. Go this way? Do we jump here? Jump again? Oh no! No! Holy! To be up there, she's got to do a big jump, Lara. Come on, you got this. What the hell? Come on, Lara. Maybe I go up here and then to the left. Come on, come on, Lara. Okay, it must be. It must be. That's a big ass jump. Go on, Lara. Hey. What? No way! Catch me! Oh, it's a good job that guy works out.
You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
I kind of feel like her clothing is not... Like, she should be wearing something a little bit warmer, you know? That I've been skiing. Like my trousers were way wider than those. And that's skiing. That's not even that cold. Well, it is pretty cold, but... Man, she should be freezing. I really like how all the little instruments on her butt are kind of, like, moving around. They all look like they're all glinting on the light. They look really cool.
Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
Ooh, it's a long shot.
But that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was going to hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
So, oh my gosh.
I just hope Timothy has a beatness to it.
Oh my gosh, I can barely even see. Oh, whoa! Honestly, like, looks-wise, this game is pretty unreal.
Storm's getting
Look
closer.
At the snow on the ground. It's all glittery.
Should be
Let's
enough
get right
time.
On the edge.
We're almost to the top.
What? Look how pretty she is as well. Everything about this game is so pretty! Come on. Oh my gosh. It is thick snow. So this game's meant to have more tombs in it, because Tomb Raider, obviously. But it's meant to have more tombs than the last one.
We're close to something, Jen.
So I'm looking forward to those.
I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there.
Right, we're clipped in with Jonah.
Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Oh my god. Okay. No way.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice. Right.
What? You're no. Right. What do I do if the ice falls though? Oh god. Let's just get out there as quickly as we can. I do not want ice falling on my head. Is Jonah climbing? Whoa.
Ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
No! No! What did I do? What the hell did I supposed to do?
That was close.
Okay. Where are we going? Just jumping up there? Across? No, across! Just straight upwards. Up now? Across? Okay. And up. Come on. Hey. Oh my god. I do not trust this ice at all.
Jonah!
Shit. Oh my gosh.
I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
If anyone can make it, Laupop can make it. No, not up! Not up! Not up! Not up! Not up! No! Sorry, Jonah. I tried to
get
Shrice again. Jump! Hey! Go!
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you!
It's too heavy! It's too heavy!
I'll give you some slack!
You need someone like Lara who's like quite little and she can jump really far. Oh my god, that ice is like breaking underneath me. Oh my god! No! What? Hey! How is she propelling herself that far forward? Like, how is she even doing that? Like, I've been bouldering. It's really hard when you're at this kind of angle to jump upwards. It's there!
Jonah! We made it! I see the ruins!
Oh, don't say that! That's the worst thing to say! You're jinxing yourself! Hold on! What? No! Oh, she's lost a little. Oh no,
I got you.
It's just a head. It's gone backwards.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up.
Oh, I don't want something to happen to Jonah.
Over there. Quick. Swing me to the other side.
Okay, swing that way. And then back again. And then swing. Go forward. Go. And then back again. And swing! Come on! No! One more, Jonah! One more! No!
No!
Oh my god.
Laura, I can't hold you!
I've got it!
The rope is slipping!
Oh my god, everyone's gonna die. Come on, Laura! Come on! How can she get his body wet though?
Oh shit! Oh goddammit!
Go back, Jonah! Get to shelter!
Oh my god! We're on our own? How do you sprint? Jump! It's an avalanche! Run! Come on! Jump! Catch it! Jump again! Catch it! Oh my gosh! No! Oh, surely she would have got quite impaled there. Oh my god! Oh my god! No! 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 Oh my god. Go! Run! No! Jump! Holy crap! Jump! Oh my god! Jump! What's happening now? Am I dead? Am I alive? What's going on? Did I do it right or not? Am I alive or dead?
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Laura or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Baby Laura. Oh, I thought that was Laura. That wasn't. Somebody's got there first. Laura, you're not safe there. How beautifully conditioned her hair is. My hair never shines like that.
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
More lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the Prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was... unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
So I was in Syria, not Siberia. Easily confused. Oh no, now I'm in Syria. Oh man. My geography sucks.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
So was that, you reckon, like her stepmom?
Something isn't right.
I was probably calling her Anna.
A what? Local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
Oh my god!
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Why did you tell them then?
No, no, no!
Oh my gosh! Come on, Lara! Get up! What the hell? Oh my gosh, get your backpack! Get your backpack! And now we have nothing! Oh, I bet that's winded her. Thank God for that trusty little pickaxe. I need to get me one of those. I feel like it could be useful at all times. Like, literally stops at the edge of the cliff every time.
It has to be here.
Wow, another amazing, like, beautiful valley below us, though. Oh, wait, what's going on? Why is she all... She's just a bit messed up, isn't she? Oh, no. Don't fall off there, Lara. You know what? Looking at her, I was expecting her to be a bit more hench. Like, she does some crazy stuff. You'd expect her to be quite muscular.
About this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was
laid to
rest.
So that must be a forgotten city? Oh yeah. That doesn't look like a ruin. Ooh. Oh, no, 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 no. You do not have much luck with the cliffs, Lara. Can you get up there? What? Like, I'm sorry, but her arms would have to be so much more muscular to, like, lift herself up with one arm.
Something's here.
Do you even work out, Lara? Do you even lift?
Could this really be it?
I was quite lucky where she fell out of that car. Ooh, this feels like it could be a tomb, guys! Yeah, puzzles that I won't be able to work out because I'm not smart enough.
Ooh. Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation.
What language is that?
This word. Prophet. This is it.
Oh, she's got a real scratch on her eye there.
Dad was right.
She's got some pseudocreme on that. Her language looks like Greek. Greeky. So, that's the monolith.
It's some sort of marker.
It was Greek. See, I'm literally Lara Croft. What can I say?
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mentioned this.
Ooh, learn some Greek there. So I've got to learn enough Greek to be able to understand that mural. Did she call it a mural or a marker? Wait, is that back the way I came? Wait, what's this? Hey.
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
Okay, we're getting there. Maybe just one more. What's this?
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of...
Constantinople
Trinity.
Was the original name for Istanbul, was it? Ooh, can I understand
Greek
it now?
It's still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Ooh, well done. The only Greek I understand is tzatziki, so she's doing well. Ooh, through here? Wait, I feel like I've missed one of the
entrance.
Have I missed that one?
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Might as well get them all because it gives me XP. Hey, okay. Right, let's smash through this. Hey. Well done, Lara. It's so bright. How amazing is that?
It's amazing.
I just said that, Lara. Copy me. The hidden oasis. Find a way into the Prophet's tomb. So is the Prophet supposed to be Jesus? Why Greek then? I don't know. Jump on a wall to scramble. Okay. Hey, okay. Oh man, Lara, you are so daring. She really is. I would never do this stuff. I care way too much about my own life. Oh no! Can you hear that helicopter? No! No, no, no! No, she landed! She landed! Oh, sorry, Lara. I thought you had that. Right, we got this. Okay. Oh, go up! Go on! Land! And then... up to there. Lara, you're doing that to yourself. That's not me. And up we go. Okay, I think I'm pressing X when I don't need to. I think she'll grab on herself. Oh, I get it. Hey. I needed to do some scrambling. That's what I needed to do. No! Oh no! Oh, you're gonna have to just jump for it, Lara. You got this. Go! Hey! Whoa! No! Jump! She keeps dying these really horrific deaths. I'm so sorry, Lara. Go! Oh! Oh! Jump! You wonder how how these places didn't fall down sooner. Like, just her little flea steps are like knocking everything down. How did it stay up as long as it did? Okay, I think we can get up on this one.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
She, oh my god, a scorpion. She kind of sounds like the Prophet. Ooh. Look at all these old, like, weapons and armor. How cool is that? Spiders all over her hair. Spiders going down the top. Spiders everywhere. No thanks. Oh, Lara, look at your poor little eye.
Damn it. Come on.
No, not the dark. Oh my god. I'm more worried about the scorpions. No. Do you think scorpions can't kill people? I don't think they're poison enough. Although in that number, they probably are. Oh my god, just get through. This reminds me of the Indiana Jones film where they have to go through all the bugs. Oh, that will be annoying to scorpions, Lara. Oh, what? Look at all these dudes still in their army uniform. Explore the tomb's passages.
Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims.
That seems like an unfair battle. Holy, look at what they did to that poor dude. Oh, man. Oh, can we do some explores?
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity.
Who is the Prophet? I thought the Prophet was Jesus, but maybe not.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea.
Oh, so that's from a Trinity dude, like, saying that they found where he is, so they're gonna go slay them all. And they kind of did, so that guy clearly knows his stuff. Whoa! Oh man!
Too close.
So this has traps in it. How do I get rid of it? Do you reckon I shoot, like, these bits? Or just that? Oh, just that. Oh man, that would have definitely, like, removed her skull a little bit. That's not what you want when you're exploring a tomb. So I have to keep an eye out, don't I?
They're
blasting want...
their way in.
What? They're not going in the old sneaky way like Croft. Whoa! Oh, that is not good for your ankles, Lara. How do we get through? Where are we supposed to go now? Oh, through here, through here, through here. Smash our way through. But we might. The water's gonna come through.
Let's hope this works.
What works? What works? What have you got planned? Oh, we can go back up again. Oh no, there's not enough water. Wait, can we climb on this? Scramble up. Ayy. See, deep down I knew what Lara had planned. But this is bringing us back the way we... Which way do we actually want to go?
2 hours later.
Oh, now we can use that. Hey! Oh, and some hands in the water. Yay! Okay, let's get there. Oh yeah, we got 100 XP for that because it took us so long to do. Why don't you grab that sword? No! No, 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 no! But now we're gonna be trapped underwater. Come on! Get it out, get it out, get it out, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it! Yes! Swim! Swim! Go, go, go! Swim faster, swim faster! Where are we swimming from? I don't even know. Was the walls closing or something? Oh. Horrible water. It's like all... Oh, it's collapsing. That's what the problem was. The water will have all, like, old dead bodies in it. Wow.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
That's awesome. Can we reckon we can get to there, or we jump into that water? jump! No! I didn't know she was gonna dive. She's so nearly just smashed her head. Right. Oh, okay. We can use this. I think I have to figure out how to get to that top bit, but I'm not great at puzzles, guys. I'm not great. Okay, so the water should be rising a little bit. Hey. Maybe we can go over here now? Oh, no, no, no. That's not what we wanted. Why is she doing that? Why is she doing that? Go over there. Do some scrabbling. Scrabble. Oh. Oh, scrabble on here. Hey, there we go. Move all these little annoying skulls out the way. On there. Boom. Okay, onto that. Hey. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. So I've let quite a lot of water in now. Check me out. I'm like a regular little Lara Croft. Yay. Come on, Lara. On you go. Do some scrabbling up these skulls. This way. Oh, this way? Let's be this way, yeah. No! Oh! Stop trying to always use your little pickaxes, Claire. Come on. I've got to leave it to Lara. She knows best. No, it's not that way. It's not that way. Oh, look, look, look. Through here? Ooh, ooh, ooh. She just like hacking off her own hands. Oh, some coins. La, la, la. Here we go. Anything back here? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Wait, what the hell was that up there? Oh, it's like a light thing. Do you reckon we can scrabble up that? Scrabble up onto here. Oh yeah, there we go. Hey. No! Oh my god, your flare. Oh, okay. Rip. Oh! Press A to jump. Oh man. Oh no! There's so many traps. Mandy's pilgrims and their tricky little traps.
All right. Set the final charge.
Damn.
They're in.
They're almost inside.
Oh, man.
My lord, what you say is impossible.
And actually, for the trail,
I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him.
So they don't believe that the prophet's dead. Which way now? Over there? Okay, let's go. Go, go, go! Jump! Where are the people? I reckon they're gonna start shooting us. Are they in that room? Gotta be more places to go in here. I reckon we have to go. Jump! No! Oh my god! Oh my god! I was close. I was close. I'm not very good at spotting these traps, you know. Luckily, I got mad reactions. Didn't even aim. Knew it was not an aiming situation. Hey. Ooh, more water is in. Okay. More water through here as well. I know where all this water is coming from, but it's kind of handy. Hey. Water level's rising again. Do you reckon I need to jump onto there? Must do, right? Jump! No, that's not... Activate survival instinct. She wants to get onto there again. Oh, okay. Okay, get out of the water, babe. Get out of the water, babe. Come on. So, shoot that. Is So that's gone over there. Do I still need to jump on this? Oh! Oh no! The thing I put in the water is down there now! Oh, the water's draining away. The water's draining away. Where's the thing I meant to go on? It's there. It's there. Hey. Oh no! Quick, get on! Down here? What am I meant? Oh, I'm meant to get on there! Jump! Hey. Ooh. Some little coins. How do we get on that pillar? I really don't get how I'm supposed to get over there.
20 minutes later.
Okay, I'm on the bus. No, get back on! Oh! Hey! Oh my god, that was quite a hard puzzle. And now we can get on there. Hey! What? Oh! Was I meant to do that? Is that right? Oh! Upper body strength for days, Lara has. Hey! Polara's soaked.
Found you.
So this is the Prophet's tomb. Quick, in case those people come in.
Empty. It's empty. No. No. What did I miss?
Hey, down here.
Oh no.
Set the charges!
Is she hidden? Can they see her? Has she gone into the tomb?
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
Where is she?
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing.
What? He's got like marks in the back of his hand, like Jesus.
Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Yeah, because it's got Lara inside it, I bet.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Go, 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 go! slaps that brakes and falls forward.
What's this?
Oh man, she didn't find it. No, I think we're going to stop there. That was awesome. Like, the first section of the game was so awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I absolutely loved it, and I really want to play this whole series, figure out what happens to Artifact, and take down Trinity. Anyway, guys, if you liked this video, please drop a comment below and let me know what you thought. Let me know what you think of the game as well. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.